Hey there, today's review is on Battle Bears Blast, the new game that slipped onto the App Store without anybody really noticing because of the anticipation of the new Unreal Engine games that are coming. If you go to movie, you can pretty much get the whole story here. Betterito. You get music, mute, stuff will bring you to a website. And this is a cool new feature. You can go to your backpack. Right now he's naked. This is more of just a demo version for the new Battle Bears Royal that's coming soon. It's not that fun, but you know, it's worth it, I guess. It's free, so. Oh, that's a beast look for him. You got a bunch of different kinds of radiation. You only fight with a microwave, so that might seem kind of repetitive, but you got a bunch of different ways to kill your stuffed bears. If you hit share, you can save it, the picture of what you got of him right now, or give it to Facebook. I don't really know why anybody would really want to do that. I'm gonna show you the 60 seconds right now. I'll do the survival later. Of course, you can hit tutorial to learn how. Yeah. So here we go. Usually you have 5 lives in 60 seconds. I only have 1 right now. If you watch the movie thing at the beginning of the game, you'll see that your friend picks up a bomb and he keeps dropping it off to help you. You also blow up these birds that you find in the air. And yeah, sorry if the video's a little bit kind of bad for the screen here. It's a landscape game, so landscape. Whatever means the like up. I don't know. Well, okay. Yeah, don't expect much out of this game. It's not that good. Even though it is free, I think it's worth it just because it's free. And yeah, time's up. Well, I need to get 35,000 points just to beat this level. I only got like 16,000. You don't beat levels by killing all the bears. You beat levels by getting a certain amount of points. You got your achievements and the leaderboards, you know, stuff like that. Now I'm just gonna show you some survival. Let's get into that. Alright, same room. Usually it's not the same room. Okay, the survival is much harder. It's very similar, but it's usually harder. And because there are a lot more bears coming after you. Bears. Yeah, I think those are bears. And your friend rarely drops the bomb, which makes so much sense because the harder one, he tends to drop the bomb less. So, yeah. I hate these hopping things. They're annoying. Well, he drops the bomb a lot here, but he usually doesn't do that in the survival mode. He usually screams before he drops it. I don't know why. Yeah. Gameplay. Pausing time. This bird gave me a lot of trouble. And I got hugged. No. Okay, why does he seem so calm flying through the air like that? It's like your friend is getting mauled by evil teddy bears. You're flying through the air with a bomb. And it's like, oh, hey, let's have a picnic. Oh, he got blown back. Too bad. Just get out of my way, Lardo. Thank you. Yeah. In other news, the Harry Potter movie was good. Yeah, this is basically all that goes on for the rest of the round. So, I'm just gonna shut up for a few minutes here. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hugged, but I got lucky. I got lucky there too. Well, shutting up is boring, so. I decided to shoot him here just to show you what it's like. I don't know what happened to the bomb. It seemed to, like, disintegrate from his hands. But it disappeared, so maybe he just swallowed it. He got fatter, so... Yeah, this isn't really that great of a game, but if you're a fan of all the Battle Bears, you should get it. See ya.